This is probably the best investment Rolex I have made.
Wow.
That is the Daytona Rainbow. I believe I paid $180,000 for it.
Mm-hmm.
This watch is currently trading for about 1.5 million.
Get out.
Yeah.